Do I tell them about it just in case it wasn't intentional? No, that's toxic. Wait, the Zelda's kind of going in. Wait, Echo Once is crazy. Alright, back to Cupid vs. Ty. Ty seems to be up, up. What is happening? Holy shit, Ty is cooking! This went game 5, like, pretty last hit last time, but Ty seems to have kind of figured something out. Go, Ty? Oh, he is gonna die there. Still though, 3 stocks to 1, this game's probably GG's unless Cupid's able to do something super fucking crazy, but I don't think Ty's gonna let it happen. Yeah, Ty cleans that one up. 2 stocks to spare. So, I mean, Cupid kind of coming back at the end. I definitely don't think that's, like, out of the realm of possibility, but... Alright, back to Sky Sanctuary. It seems like no one bans this versus Cupid, so he just gets to go here every fucking chance that he wants. Yeah, if you're on 4 stocks, such is life. Such is life. Echo's up 2-1. Holy shit. Zane, stop trolling. Oh my god, and Zane is way down. Rip Zane. That's cool. It'll be cool to play Echo. Unless Zane can make the comeback with his big eye. Nerus actually seems crazy. Good move. Yo, I'm gonna lose this Zelda too. Don't worry. Luzon DI? Is it just different? Pi is cooking right now. Holy shit. It's going very quickly. Oh my god. Who did Ty lose to in winners? Who did this? Lost to Nadia game 5. Very close. He's playing very well today. Holy tie. This guy's crazy. All right, I gotta dip out. I gotta play my game.